morning, Beaufort High.
I'm Sophia.
I'm Willow.
Today's Tuesday,
June 8th.
And this is your morning news.
First period exam will be tomorrow from 8:45 to 11:55, followed by second block class from 12:05 to 2:05, and the fourth block class from 2:15 to 3:45. See the schedule for more dates and times.
U-books are here. Virtual students and seniors can come to the front of the building between 9 and 3 p.m. See Ms. Wolf with any questions or concerns.
Senior checkout is today. You must complete the checkout process and have all fees paid before 3 p.m. All obligations to the school and district must be settled before participating in graduation rehearsals and activities. Seniors planning to participate in graduation programs must submit a permission form. Please see Ms. Peebles or Ms. Thompson for a form. Also, yard signs are ready for pickup. See Ms. Peebles in room 1105.
The Voices Spring Concert will be tonight at 7 p.m. in the PAC. The show is free, but Voices apparel and merchandise will be sold. Hope to see you there.
All students entering the AP Capstone program next year should join using the Google Classroom using the code on the screen. Summer readings and announcements will be published here. Sign up today.
Students, do not throw away your school supplies. Key Club will take them. You could put them in the box outside of Madam Marshall's room, 1220. And from all Key Club members to our seniors, be safe and be good.
Congratulations to the following DECA members who will serve as officers for next year. President, Anuj Patel. Vice President of Finance, Abhinav Barigala. Vice President of Hospitality, Ben Christian. Vice President of Career Development, Sam Trask.
The lacrosse clinic will be Friday from 5:30 to 6:45 on the practice field. If interested, contact the coaches using the email BeaufortLax@gmail.com. Include your name, grade, and phone number. Volleyball practice will be Monday the 14th. There will be a parents' meeting on June 15th at 6 p.m. at Mamie Manmati's on the patio. All parents of ladies interested in trying out for the volleyball team need to attend. Please join the Google Classroom using the code OHN2ZBO with a personal email and fill out the form if you're interested in trying out. See Coach Irwin for more information. That's your sports news. Go Eagles. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for a moment of silence. That was your morning news.
Thanks for watching.
There's only 9 more days left of school.
You count the weekends?
There's only 7 more days left of school.
Bye.
Bye. Were you expecting bloopers?
We'll think again.
Cause we nailed it.
We did all one take.
Oh yeah, up top. Okay. Look at my elbow. Go, okay, Willow.